My Life's Soul Journey by Sri Chinmoy. August 27th. If we give importance to a thing, then automatically that thing becomes real to us. The moment we take away the importance of a thing, that thing has no value. If we really value the inner life, then the inner life has to become real. When we do not pray and meditate, we see only the physical world around us. We feel that this is absolutely real. But when we pray and meditate, we see and feel that there is another world, and that this physical world is only an expression of that world. But again, we have to know that we ourselves are the creator of this physical world. The physical world we build with our hands, with our outer capacities. The inner world we build with our willpower, not mere thought power, but willpower. Go forward with your volcanic willpower, otherwise yours will be a life of huge destruction.
Sublime.